Hello guys, this is Cherry and welcome to my channel. Today, what is the topic? How to brake properly in a bike without ABS. If your bike doesn't have ABS, it is not a matter. We can stop at emergency situations if you know how to brake properly. We are gonna see about that. So before getting into this video, if you didn't subscribe to my channel, please subscribe to my channel first and let's get into this. So there are 5 points to do a proper braking. The first thing is you need to understand your bike. First of all, please ignore those noises. And the first thing is you have to understand your bike and you need to mingle with your bike. Guys, now I applied only rear brake and I started applying the rear brake from that pole and I have reached till here. So applying a rear brake at the 70 km per hour speed, you will be taking this much time to stop the bike. So the next step, it's not a correct way to apply only rear brake. So now we are gonna try applying only front brake. Is that the correct way? Let's see. So guys, now I applied only front brake and you should not apply the front brake continuously to stop the bike. Just you have to hold and then you have to release. You have to brake like that and we are marking the points where we are stopping the bike. So that's the point which I have stopped with the rear brake and so this is the point which I have stopped with. Only front brake. I didn't use rear brake, only front brake. This is the point. You can see the distance and now we are gonna see the we are gonna apply both brakes by holding the clutch lever. So guys, now we applied the front and back at the same time by holding the clutch. You can see the distance here which we have measured. So you should apply both front and back brakes at the same time in the same ratio. You should not push fully, you should not hold fully. You should just hold at the same point. You need to know that for that only the step one should be there. You should know about your bike very clearly. So this is the way to do that. You can see the distance from the pole to here. So this is one of the correct way to do this. And one more way is that to stop the bike at very emergency situations. Now I'm gonna stop the bike by holding the front and back brake at the same time without holding the clutch lever. So let's do this. So the first two attempts was not a proper way to brake and the third and the fourth attempt was the proper braking, holding the both brakes front and back at the same time by holding clutch in normal times and without holding the clutch and doing downshifts in the emergency situations. This is a proper way to do braking and he helped me a lot to take this video. Thank you so much, bro, for coming and I hope this video is helpful for you people. Thank you so much for watching, guys. If you didn't subscribe to my channel, subscribe to my channel. And check out his channel also. I'll put the link in the description. So thank you so much for watching. As usual, just eat, sleep and ride. Repeat that again, guys. See you people in the next video. Bye bye.
Come from this, that side. Yeah, you can come home.